Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to create a shortcut link or icon on the main screen of your iPhone or your iPad so that you can access any website very quickly and easily. The first thing that you need to do is go into Safari or basically any web application that you have. It could be Chrome or Firefox or whatever web browser you prefer, and go to the website that you want to create a link for. So for example purposes, I'll pick a common web page that we all know. How about Wikipedia, right? No problem. So sure, it only takes a couple of taps and you can get in there very quickly. However, if this is the kind of web page that you access multiple times per day, you want to make it as efficient and easy as possible. So once we've gone in once and manually accessed the website that we need, what I want you to do is just on the top of the page, you see the little square with the arrow pointing directly out of it. Tap that just once and it's going to bring up this little list of options that you can do on this page. One of those options is called Add to Home Screen. I need you to go ahead and tap the Add to Home Screen button. And now what this is telling us that it is going to create on the home screen a link to Wikipedia, and there is the website address. Cool little tip though, if you tap where it says Wikipedia, we can actually rename the link to anything we want. So for the sake of this example, I'm gonna call it MW Wiki, just so you can see the work that we've done. So go ahead then and tap on add, and it brings us right back to the main screen, and you see where it says MW Wiki. Now if I go ahead and tap that, it brings us right back to where we were. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe now to MW Tech Zone and you will be ready to receive the latest tips and tech information. Thank you so much for watching.